There's an online petition to change the name of the Edmund Pettus Bridge in Selma. The change.org petition has more than 100,000 signatures to name the bridge after someone other than Pettus, who was a KKK Grand Wizard and Confederate soldier. People are calling for the bridge to be named after civil rights leader and U.S. Representative John Lewis, who was actually injured in the Selma to Montgomery March on that bridge in 1965.